And I got a few more things in the trunk. So it's like gonna be one soup, one water, one mask. Laura said two masks. I'm gonna try it out because this I saw another spot today and it's like a bunch of people. So we're gonna check that out. So right now I'm gonna do one in the bag and I'm gonna take these down. And so it's gonna be like one water, one soup, and yeah, the mask. And that's the start. So you want to get down with this, that's what's up. I got the donation button up there too. And it's just whatever you want to do, $1, $2, what I'm going to do. Everything is going to have a receipt. So I'm going to go to the store and buy some like some canned beans, like 99 cent beans, get a bunch of them joints. Need some blankets, some gloves, socks. What else? Something for outdoors. I'm gonna make a bunch of sanitizer. I'm gonna show you that, show everybody that. What else can I like? Stuff that's like non-perishable right now. And then if somebody, I got the canned beans. So if somebody wanna make some foods, some hot soup, take some hot soup, get some containers. And I wanna do that too. As we move forward, inshallah. Okay, so that's what we're doing. Saturday, I just came from downtown, crazy on that joint, so I came back up. And I wanna do this, and I wanna work on some orders and everything. Shout out to, Ness and Reese Market, yeah, one time. Okay, so here are the bags right here. Shout out to the people putting in the orders, gratitude. So this what's up, Artist of Wellness Project, Miza Karan, Ty Lee, Fayer, it's Korea. Nettle and Mama Rose. All right, peace.